someone in the audience every night, I give them a guitar, because, you know, that's the coolest. If I was a kid, you know, just starting off my life, and someone handed me a guitar, I'd make sure I learned how to play it. And I did actually start learning when I was about 10 years old, so I'm kind of trying to spread that around as much as possible. I think it's a good thing. And it's crazy, because sometimes everyone's very enthusiastic in the front row, and, you know, word is spread that the guitar gets passed out, so we gotta, some people have campaigns, they're lobbying to get the guitar. Some people make signs, can I please have your guitar? And other people just scream and go, friggin' ape shit, and then that's their tactic, yeah, like that, pretty good. And then, sometimes I have a hard time. Sometimes I give it to the wrong person. I gave it to somebody a couple weeks ago who didn't know anything about our band, which was kind of fucked up. Yeah, right? I asked her a couple questions and it was as if she didn't even know where she was. I was the weirdest thing in the entire world. And I felt really terrible about it. Because I chose poorly. But tonight, I'm really happy actually, because tonight, I chose very, very wisely. Because this beautiful little girl over here, first of all, look at that smile. You're kidding me, that smile is ridiculous. And second of all, she's got a pick too, look at that. And second of all, she didn't make any signs. She didn't scream like a maniac. In fact, she couldn't even look at me. She still can't look at me, she's still not looking at me.
Mom, look at you!
And she asked for nothing, and I thought to myself, that's the one. That's the one right there. But you gotta learn how to play it, okay? You gotta learn? Okay, promise? Think you swear? It's a pinky swear. It's a big deal. Very big deal. I love you, man. Because often that kind of a scream is from a female fan. This guy's like, oh, no, no! That is some awesome shit. Now calm down. This is dedicated to every single lady in the house tonight. Thank you. too. This is the best thing we do. It's so much fun. If you follow my lead, I promise you it'll sound good. If you don't, well, I'm not so sure. We got two groups. Group A! Your job.